I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard had hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
Hey, all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hit.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Hey, take cover!
Shit! Oh shit! Why are you guys so... Kai! Who the hell are these guys?
Don't move.
Police.
Who the fuck are you watching?
You got it.
You and those cops are dead, Leo.
Talk to those cops and you get what you get.
You kill me, I'm worthless.
Don't let him get inside.
The pistol and shotgun fire.
All units, 13 is engaging suspects.
Stay on wheel. can't help you!
Take a fucking vacation!
Yo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
Suspect spotted in your vicinity, 13.
Neil! Oh, you wasted my time! That was just fucking
chance. Hands up! Don't move.
All right.
You got it. Faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep posted.
He ran straight through.
Close it and get down.
Get the fuck out of my way.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
Attention, Elmore Plaza guests and staff. We have a security emergency.
Over here.
Anyone inside the room will get locked. Stay away from windows. If you are in a public area, please leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
Through there!
Wait. Hey, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
What is this?
You got it. You got it.
God damn it.
Hands up.
Hey, it's not okay, man.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Upstairs to find that office, Kai.
For somebody who's never snitched before, you sure like...
Hey! Kai!
Not another fucking word about my fat!
Stop it!
Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us, and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the office upstairs!
Shh! Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anyways, you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it. That's wrong. That's wrong. Take a run out the front door.
We're here. Find him.
I'm getting in the air.
Go check it out.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on. Come on.
Officer down. Officer down.
You gotta be quicker than...
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Keep looking! And did you look over there? Look around!
Where are the guys in the truck?
Check over there.
I'm going this way. I heard gunshots! Moving.
Get outside and make sure it's clear.
Let's get him in the truck. So how's our passenger?